Hey y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24, and it is 70 degrees right now. It's 12:19, and it'll be 66 degrees at 4 a.m. and 71 degrees at 8 a.m. And by noon, it'll be 88 degrees. When 4 p.m., it'll be 91, and then it's supposed to cool off to 83 degrees by 8 p.m. Today, it's supposed to be partly sunny. Tomorrow, it is going to be, which is technically going to be Saturday when I get off work, it should be raining. So, and Sunday, it'll be maybe partly cloudy with rain. Monday, sunny, and Tuesday, partly sunny. So that's what it's going to be like here in Faytown. Anyway, so how's everybody doing today? I'm doing okay. I'm making my way home, and then I'm going to start on my Ubering. So tonight is supposed to be a busy night, Friday morning and Saturday mornings. So we'll see how this happens, but anyway, so that's what's going on. Now, some people may seem to think that I may be a little too controversial, or that some of my facts are not proven, but in actuality, I think most of them are. Some of the facts that I have talked about in previous vlogs is false flag attacks. And if you haven't seen it, I will put a link to it where you all can see it. But I really believe that the past administration has been a lot of stuff when it comes to false flag attacks. And I really think that Obama is nothing but a globalist war pig scum bag. He wanted war in the Crimea, which is pretty much on Russia's back door, and Russia ain't very happy about that. And then we get the whole thing of the Russian Trump narrative, which is a bunch of BS, if you ask me. Because, according to Project Veritas, that was, according to their senior producer, not a nothing burger. Actually, it was Van Jones that said it's nothing but a nothing burger. So that is a lie. It's because they wanted to get ratings. Now, what makes me think that some of the reports that come out of places like CNN, ABC, NBC, CBS, MSNBC, and what makes me think that they're all a bunch of fake news? Well, I will put a link to a Prager University link that talks about fake news. Now, I really believe that fake news is something that those companies are big on. Now they've even tried to blackmail someone, a Reddit poster, because he made a silly meme and he put CNN's logo over the face of Vince McMahon in a WrestleMania match, which was actually the Battle of the Billionaires match, and that was a funny match in my opinion. But Vince, in the end, got his head shaven bald. And Stone Cold Steve Austin held him in the chair. Donald Trump and Bobby Lashley gave him pretty much a bald haircut. So now that video had gone viral because of one Reddit poster, and then he had to take it down because of the fact that CNN was threatening to blackmail him. Now, if memory serves me right, I think blackmail is a crime, and they could go to jail for that. So they were threatening that if he didn't apologize, they would dox him or pretty much give his address and everything like that over the internet. And actually they do it online, or they do it on the TV. So that's pretty much blackmail. So they were pretty much acting like a mafia. I mean, basically that's what it is. They were the mafia, and they are the mafia. So the CNN is nothing but a criminal organization, a pretty much a criminal news network. But that's just among some of their other acronyms, like the Clinton News Network, the Corrupt News Network, the Beep News Network. But yeah, you really have to start looking at some of the news that's reported and look at it with a jaundiced eye, because to me, I don't trust any reporter now. I think most reporters from ABC, CBS, NBC, MSNBC, and CNN are nothing but a bunch of fake news with a liberal agenda, with a violent liberal agenda, because they're the ones that promoted, they're the ones that promote the assassination of Donald Trump in a play called Julius Caesar. So, and they're worried about their journalist getting killed, and yet they promote things like Black Lives Matter. They are promoting that play. They're promoting all sorts of violence against others. And yet they think that just because of some stupid video that was had the CNN's logo superimposed on a match that happened in WrestleMania 30, that they're getting all upset and they're calling that being violent. I think CNN needs to take a good hard look at itself, because Project Veritas proves it. And this is not coming from Alex Jones, or the guy that I think is probably a better journalist than some of the other jokers on TV right now. Because as Don Henley once said in his song, a bubblehead bleach blonde comes on at 5, she can tell you about the plane crash with a gleam in her eye. It's interesting when people die, give us dirty laundry. That's what CNN, ABC, CBS, MSNBC, all of them are like. They live up to that song by Don Henley. Now, like I said in the beginning, this may be controversial, but these are my opinions. They're not anyone else's, even though even though I do kind of believe in a few things. But so far as Sandy Hook is concerned, that I'm really not sure about, but I'm thinking it was a false flag to take away the Second Amendment rights to bear arms, which is written into the Constitution. It's the Second Amendment to the Bill of Rights that was drafted when this country was founded. And that that right should not be infringed upon. But that's what I think. But like I said, Sandy Hook, you really gotta look and see if was that really fake news or was that a false flag operation in order for a restrictor gun control. Anyway, let me know what you think. Anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24. And I am on my 2014 Honda CTX 1300 Deluxe motorcycle. And I will talk to you all later.